$64 and a gift certificate to D'Angelo's.
What the fuck?